Well, right. You know, speaking of out in the garden, you know, when we're out in the garden, Ginger, I know we're out there pulling weeds or maybe we're planting plants or anything. And then all of a sudden you have to look at your watch or you have to, oh, no, I didn't wear my watch because I don't want it to get dirty. You need to know when it's time to go get your daughter off the bus, or I need to know, you know, when it's time for me to go start dinner. This is a clock that Plow and Hearth worked in conjunction with a top of the line clockmaker to come up with a clock. Not only is it gorgeous. This is gorgeous, right, Ginger? But it's also a clock that you can use outside. And what makes it even better is it's an atomic clock. And you might be saying, what's an atomic clock? That is a clock that's going to keep the best, most perfect time, because this clock communicates with a center in Fort Collins, Colorado. So it's keeping the most perfect time. And so it is really beautiful. The other thing, Ginger, that's really cool about it is it's got a hygrometer, which tells you the moisture in the air, so the humidity.
Yep.
It's also got a thermometer. So this, to me,
I gotta tell
is
you,
like a classic.
It is. And, you know, it is. It's gorgeous. It's an absolutely stunning piece. When I first saw this, item number M70258, I thought, oh my gosh, a featured price of $109.98. You can get this home for $22 a month for 5 easy pays. I'll tell you what, Nancy, I first kind of experienced the atomic clock, it was probably about 15 years ago. And I thought, how the heck can that be done? How is it possible? And it was only for the inside clocks. I never, ever heard about an atomic clock for the outside. And as soon as I saw this, I thought, now, I called my husband, and he's, you know, the techie guy in the house, and I said, you've got to come and look at this clock. This is the most amazing clock.
It is. I have to agree with you. I saw this, and I fell in love with it. It actually, this is the clock that's actually from my family room. I brought it in because I love this clock so much. I want to look at it every single day, and it helps me stay on time because I'm someone who tends to be late, and so this keeps me perfectly on time. Now, I want to show you the back because people may think, okay, how does it stay okay outside? Well, that's because there's a water-safe cap right here. Also, there's the instructions on how to get it set and all of that. You're also going to get a wonderful little guide that's going to help you. But there you're seeing the back of it, and that's how the batteries are protected. Now, you are going to need one AA battery. That will run it on a year. If you put in 3 AA batteries, that will last for 3 years. So you've got a wonderful clock here that, to me, this is like the new grandfather clock. When I was growing up, Ginger, we had a big grandfather clock in our entry hall, and I just used to stand and look at it, and I thought it was so grand and so elegant and beautiful. But my parents always had to pull those chains, you know, to keep it going.
We had to
and
twist
there was plenty
them.
Of time. Or twist, right?
Twist got a key, and, right?
exactly. And if you forgot or you went on vacation, it was not keeping time. Well, that will never happen with this, because the other thing is, when it's daylight savings time, it automatically changes. It's the smartest clock, and it's gorgeous. So to me, this is the new kind of version of a grandfather clock or a grandmother clock, because it's so elegant. You've got this metal. This is all metal around the edge. All that beautiful hammering looks like bronze, got that beautiful bronze finish. But not only is it telling you the time, but the two little additional dials on the bottom, one is a hygrometer, which is going to tell you the humidity in the air. The other is a thermometer, and it's going to tell you what the temperature is. So this really is just a beautiful clock, but I love it when, like, you know, something is also smart, and that's Plow and Hearth. Plow and Hearth not only does things in a beautiful way, but they also improve it. They worked with the top clock maker to make sure that they came up with something that is worthy of the Plow and Hearth name. And so I just think I really fallen in love with this clock. So
I have too. I think really the simplicity.
I know you do too. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I have, Nancy, the simplicity of it for me, because you think atomic and you think, is that going to be difficult for me to?
Yeah,
right. It can be if you've never worked with an atomic clock before. But as you said, Plow and Hearth makes it really easy for you. Feature price of $109.98. This will be worth the money, because it is something every morning you get up. I know I do. Every morning I get up and I wonder, what am I going to wear today based on the temperature, right? What are you going to wear? How's the humidity because of my hair? I mean,
Mine too.
Because you have curly hair, right?
And, I know, you never guessed, right? But depending on what the little hygrometer says, it's either curly or it's straight, you know?
And I have a little thermometer. And Victoria is 9 already, and I'm already, you know, I'm always wondering should she wear when she gets up in the morning? Should she wear shorts today? Or, you know, I want her to dress appropriate. But it is so important for you to know. And I love the fact that you put this indoors too, because we always want to know, right? What's the humidity level on the inside of the house? What is the temperature, say, on the inside of the house? It's gorgeous enough to put inside, isn't it, Nan?
That's where mine is. Mine is actually in the corner of my family room. So I know not only the time, but I know what the temperature and the humidity is. But, you know, if someone is able to have one outside, it's really just such a statement piece on your back patio, maybe on your shed, to be able to see it. It's really gorgeous, but I particularly love it inside, and it's such a classic. I think anyone who gets this is going to be so happy because it's really, really gorgeous. And it keeps
completely
perfect time.
It does. You're right. Item M70258. This is the metal indoor-outdoor atomic wall clock on a feature price today that goes away by the end of the day of $109.98, or 5 easy payments of $22 even. And this is one of those that is money well spent for years and years and years. Perfect timing that this will have. So let me show you something else for your outside. I am a